Welcome back everybody to our Loadstar lessons, and now we will learn how to find specific container by serial number and how to make deadload calculations. So let's go ahead and open container, search container. In the container number field, we will input only digit followed by the start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This is my last 6 digits, and I put search. This is our container in position 140382. Close, open container bay view, bay 140382. This is our container, 26.9 tons. Our number, loading salal, destination port side. Okay. And now we'll work with deadload. So first what we need to do is to check our density. Measure the density, for example, 1021, and we measure it, and our density become 1023. Okay. Now next step, we need to delete previous deadload. In load start deadload called breakbulk. Go to tabular. Previous weight was 48 tons. We can see it also here, 48 tons. So right click, delete item. Yes. Okay, now our break bulk or deadload zero. We go to survey, GM and draft survey. And next what we need to do is measure drafts. For example, we'll take a look. I will close view deflection calculation. This is what Loadstar calculated. Almost 1085 even kill. We will go to gem and draft and put 11. 11. 11. Then activate. Now the weight correction is 376. Transfer. Create break bulk. Okay, now deadload calculated. 376 tons. And we can also see the tabular view of break bulk. 376. Thank you, everybody. I hope you enjoy. See you next time. Bye.